Hi everyone, it's Robin. So nice to meet you in this video again. In this video, I'm going to explain you about a project. I have made that project. So the name of the project is Smart Door Lock. So now you can guess what's my project. So it's nothing but a lock. How can it be operated using an Android mobile, and how can it be used? It can be used using a remote. So this is my project. So I'm going to explain all the process. First, I'll tell you what are the components I've used in this project. So see, this is my lock, and this is my DC motor, and this is 4-way channel, transmitter and receiver channel. This is 2-way channel. Here it's transmitter and receiver is there, but here it's a normal channel, and here it's an Arduino, and here it's a Bluetooth. So I have given every connections to it. So what I've did is I have connected the screw to the DC motor through EMCL, so that when the motor rotates, the screw also rotates. So when the screw rotates, this bolt goes front and back. I have attached the bolt here to this knob I have did welding to it. So I'll explain you now what is this. What I have done basically is I have inserted a code in Arduino. So what that code is, after 6 seconds the forward it will move, and after 6 seconds it should stop. When I give 0, it will come backward, and after 6 seconds it will stop. So that way I have given the code and inserted in it for Bluetooth. And for this transmitter and receiver channel, I'm using a remote. So through this remote I can control the transmitter and receiver channel. So now I'll tell you how to control through remote and how to control through an Arduino. So how to control through an Android mobile. So first I'll tell you about remote. So see, can you see this remote? So see, when I press A, the lock moves, then the lock closes. And then when I press B, that is the second one, the lock opens. Okay, then this is about Bluetooth. Then now I'll teach you, now I'll show you that how I can control with an Android. So control with an Android, I have connected the Bluetooth, and I have given a separate password for Bluetooth, and I have paired it with this mobile. Only the paired mobile can access it, none other mobile can access it. I have given a separate key for it. So I'll tell you now how it works. You see this? Now can you see this mobile? See, when I give 1, can you see this? When I give 1 and press enter, the lock closes. And when I press 0 and I give enter, the lock opens. So this is how it works through Android. The process, it's little slow because the battery is little weak, so it's little slow. So this is how it works. So how it works is DC motor. From Arduino, I've given the connection to 2-volt channel relay. From relay, I've taken the connection of Arduino and Bluetooth, and I've given it in a separate channel in 4-volt channel. And from 4-volt channel, I have given the current to DC motor. So when the current goes to DC motor, it works. So I'll tell the advantages of it. So advantages of it is you have to fix everything here, and you can take it in hand like this, and you see, example, think that this is your door. So think that interior part is this. So interior part is back side. So I'll fix it inside, and when I come from outside, I'll just press 1 or 0, I can use the remote, it will get open, and I can open it like this. And after just putting it like this, and I can close it, that's all. If a thief or someone comes to stole it, he will see, and he can't find out the lock. If he finds the lock, example, see, if this is the lock, he will find it out and he will break it. But if he can't find out the lock, he can't break it, or he can't see that where is the lock, and he can't see. You can use it in bank lockers also. So like that, you can use this lock. So next, what I'm planning is I'm going to take Arduino board. I'm going to take 2-volt relay channel, two channel relay. I'm going to take 4 relay channel. I'm going to take this all, and I'm going to put a Node MCU which has inbuilt Wi-Fi in it. So only Node MCU I'll use it. With Node MCU, I'll connect this DC motor. So through my mobile, I can access it. If I'm in foreign and my home is here, and if my relative or my friend comes to my home and he wants to open the door, so what I'll do, I'll send a message from that open or close, like that, I'll send a message. Immediately for that message, the lock will open or close. As how I send a message now with 1 or 0. So the Bluetooth, you can access it by nearby only. Example, for nearly 10 meters, you can access it. But if it is not through Bluetooth, if it's through Wi-Fi, you can access it anytime. So this is my project. So after making the next project, I'll meet you. Till that, bye.